welcome class to your e-learning computer class. Okay, previous class I discussed chapter number 3. How does the computer work? Previous class I discussed its new chapter number 3. How does the computer work? Chapter is completed. I hope you all have learned the chapter and read the chapter. Today we will solve the book exercise. So all of you please open your computer book. Take out your computer book and open page number 30, chapter number 3 and page number 30. My practice zone. First fill in the blanks. I will just write the answer. Okay, not full sentence. Fill in the blanks. Number 1A. The data and instruction that we enter into a computer are known as input. Please write the answer. Input. Number one, just you all please write over here in the blank portion, input. Input. Next, number B. Dash is an invisible process. Processing is an invisible process. So, PROCESSING. PROCESSING. Processing is an invisible process. Next number C. A monitor is an dash device. Monitor is an output device. OUTPUT. Output device. Next number D. Dash is a raw form of facts and figure. Data is a raw form of facts and figure. Number D. Data. D-A-T-A. Data. Okay. Next, we will solve the true false. State whether the following statement are true or false. Next number 2A. 2A. The desired result achieved after processing of data is known as input. No, it is false. It's known as output. Desired result achieved after processing of data is known as output, not input. So it is false. Write F in the box. Next number P. Data is a processed form of instruction. No, it is a raw form. So it is also false. Next number C. Input is an invisible process. No, we can see the input. Processing is an invisible process. So it is also false. Number C also false. Next number D. The CPU processes the data entered by input devices. Yes, it is true. It is number D, true. Now we will solve very short answer questions. Number 3. Name any two. Please solve these questions in your notebook. 3A. Name any two input devices. write the answer. Any two input devices, keyboard and mouse. Okay, next number B, question number B, define data, write the answer, raw facts, facts and figures. Known as data. Raw facts and figures are known as data. Next number C. Does a computer have a brain? Computer have a brain, that means CPU. We all know the CPU is called the brain of a computer. So write the answer. Does a computer have a brain? Write the answer. Yes. CPU is known as brain of a computer. Next number D. This is the last question. Next number D. Which computer part is involved in processing? Which computer part is involved in processing? Which computer part is involved in processing? CPU. CPU is involved in processing. So write the answer. Central processing unit, in short form is CPU. You all please note down the question answer in your notebook. Today this much. Next class I will discuss short answer type questions. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.